Lucky I don't believe in ghosts. There we go. Almost as sweet as you, Margaret.
You're a real charmer, aren't you?
You're a tough crowd, Meg. You know that.
Dinga, Grim on the Grady.
Have killed someone.
It's Sunday. Nobody goes to work on Sunday.
It's Monday. They're going to know it was you. You told everyone in the Duke's Arms you were going to do it. What were you thinking?
What do you think, lass? I was thinking I won't have to see Uncle Jack's stupid face everywhere.
They'll just put up another antenna.
You're right. Oh, you're always right.
I think you better get out of town.
And where do you expect me to live then?
In the Garden District?
They don't have televisions there, do they? Now, tinkering, that's a thing I know.
I'll give it a whirl.
How the hell does all this work? So, that's not how you do it.
I think you should stick to what you know.
Ollie Starkey, you can take 5 steps back, turn around, and fuck right off!
I need to speak to the General.
I am dead serious. Any closer, and we'll kill you.
I think we'd better go. We're going to need a cleverer way through. I wonder if that soldier can help. The one the Wastrels kidnapped.
Now, should I take the low road or I take the high road?
I'll be watching over you.
One day, maybe, we'll wake up from all of this.
Fling shite at the moon, you spunk bubble!
A misty morning may become a clear day.
I'm tired of fighting and running all the time.
We've got to clean that up.
Good. A bit of privacy of travelling won't hurt. New doll?
This is Hildegard.
German?
No, she's Swiss. And she's married to Philippe.
Oh, she's taken. That's too bad. She's quite lovely.
Why aren't you married?
Oh, that's a hell of a question. All right. There was a girl. Oh, she had a mouth on her. If you crossed her, she'd tell you things that made your hair fall out. It's why I'm bald, you see.
Why didn't you marry her?
Because I was poor. Because I was stupid. Then because I was too late. She took the last boat to Canada. Sometimes you feel life is a never-ending series of choices, but then most of them bring you back to the same place. There's few enough choices that matter. Try not to fuck those up.
Ollie!
Pardon my French.
Fat box, you weasel-headed gobshite!
You were here. I know. know you're here.
I won't sneak you out!
Maybe.
And sick a night he takes the road in, as ne'er poor sinner was abroad in.
Ha!
Wait a second. Why does this house look familiar?
Because you... You've been passing it every week for a decade?
Why do I have a vague memory I stashed one or two presents for my future self in there?
It's vague because you were drunk.
No one likes a nag, Margaret.
Be sensible. Sail the painted road. It's there for your enjoyment and protection. The painted road is all you know. It's all you need to know.
You wouldn't happen to remember exactly where, would you? For once, she's silent.
Don't worry, I'm coming to get you.
Wait, is that Ollie Starkey? Never mind then.
You don't want me to rescue you?
You'll only make it worse, somehow.
Sorry, laddie, I need your help.
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that. You never see them.
Struggle, you'll hurt your neck.
You're not the bloody help, are you?
We all get what's coming to us in the end.
Well, don't get shirty with me. Oh, tell it to the Marines.
Prince Homer's castle, and it's not your bleeding castle.
Lay still, you bastard.
So, how'd they get you? Did they sneak into the camp?
Got lost.
I think he deserted.
Oh, taking French leave or were you full out deserting?
It's always march, 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 drill, 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 and stabby, stabby, stabby with our bayonets. For years. The Cherries are never going to come back, are they?
I need to go and talk to the General, but they won't let me cross the bridge.
Well, he won't let you through the front gate either. Well, I suppose I do owe you. Listen, just tell Sergeant Oldcastle you know what happened on Trim Street.
What happened on Trim Street?
What happened on Trim Street?
Well, I'm not telling you that.
I guess you're not heading back then.
I guess not.
See you when I see you then.
Not if I see you first.
I'm not sure that actually was V-mate, if you know what I mean.
Strange how everyone looks the same.
Do you ever wonder if those eyes in the dark are rats? Or something worse? Now, tinkering, that's a thing I know.
are. Get them!
Cry out!
That is bad.
If that wasn't a train, what was it? You're awfully good at this.
You know it doesn't work for you. How could you forget?
You again? You just won't take fuck right off for an answer, will ya?
I thought we could have a chat about Trim Street.
You shut your bloody mouth, you fat bastard. Let him pass, lads. He's not getting past the front gate anyway, just this once. Try it again, and I'll kill ya.
Have I shown you the picture? I have.
Training.
If it moves, salute it. If it don't move, put it away. If you can't move it, put camo net in. Come back. There's no such thing as ghosts. There is no such thing as ghosts.
Sense of purpose. Don't bayonet.
You look a bit sad today.
You're a bit nosy.
You don't have to be mean.
I am mean. Ask anybody.
But you don't have to be.
You're right. It seems some of the lads over at the camp didn't like being prisoners of war, so they... Well, they decided to fight back, but they lost.
What did the Germans do?
The Germans? Nothing. They got all the other prisoners who didn't fight back, made them shoot them.
Which would you have done if you'd been a prisoner of war? Fight back or...?
Aye, that's a question.
Why aren't you a prisoner of war?
And that's the other one. They're blowing up the distillery? In God's name, why?
So the soldiers don't get drunk all the time?
If I didn't have more important things to do, I'd put a stop to that right quick.
Well, I'm going to make, officer. You'll see.
Put that back! There! It's a German!
They're bombing us again!
Hmm.
Fucking Starkey's back.
I need to speak to the General.
Get him, lads.
What'd I ever do to them?
You know what you did.
It was a joke. All right, it wasn't a joke.
What about the air raid shelter? It goes right under the fence.
You're right. You're always right. I should have gone through the air raid shelter.
Attention all personnel. There is an intruder in the camp. All personnel, report to your counter-infiltration station. This is not a drill.
Traitor! We got a live one!
Who the hell blocked up the entrance to the air raid shelter? What if there was an air raid?
There hasn't been an aeroplane over Wellington Wells since 1950, has there?
I'm gonna have to blow a hole in it.
Well, where are you going to get explosives?
Easy. From the military camp.
But we can't get into the military camp. Well, what about the distillery? They're going to blow it up.
Right. You're always right. I wonder if they've blown it up yet.
Dud bomb. Don't you like to extract the TNT from them?
don't know what you've got till it's gone.
Well, if you can't remember things, maybe you shouldn't be drinking.
You're right. You're always right.
Well, they obviously haven't blown it up yet.
I suppose now we just wait until someone comes by with a pack full of plastic.
Help! Help! They're trying to kill me!
You have to help him.
What's he ever done for me?
Well, he might be the man with the explosives.
You're right. You're always right. Let's see what his problem is. I wonder how much liquor's left around here.
Ollie, focus.
Well, this'll blow a nice hole in the air raid shelter. Oh, now I remember Baden Powell. Real kiss ass he was.
Nil nisi bonum, Ollie.
Is that what you do while I'm scrounging all day, studying Latin? What's the bloody use of that? I hope this is enough dynamite.
You better cover your ears.
Now, what's more fun than that?
Lots of things.
Now, we'll just go down there and pop up inside the fence. Give it a whirl. Now we can come back here from any other hatch, and we don't have to meet any damn English. Quit.
A soldier's allowed to quit.
I guess we'll find out, won't we? I don't think he'll want me back at any rate. Not after the things I told him.
The general?
This is all his fault. The registry, the train, the way we bent over backwards. Wait, how can I be talking to you? You're dead. I quit because you're dead. My memory's all confused. It just sloshes around in my head.
Does that make it easier to bear?
I could do this in the dark. I think I have. Wow, fond memories.
Careful. I don't think they like you very much here.
Jerry's in the house! Smoke him out!
Plague victims have been spotted there recently.
good, sir.
Infiltrator! We got a live one, boys!
Maybe we should recruit.
Sneaky bastard. We'll get you back for more! We beat you!
Attention all personnel, please remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra joy or two, as boiling may break it down.
That's it on the double, soldier.
So, the sergeant says, I didn't see you at camouflage training. So I says, thanks.
If it moves, salute it.
Attention,
if it don't
personnel.
Move, put it away. If you can't move it, put camo
in it. If you see a latrine somewhere you're not used to, please make sure it is actually over a hole, for reasons I shouldn't have to explain.
Dave, sir. Righto, sir.
Very good, sir. Dave, sir.
For it, sir. Righto, sir. Day for it, sir.
I found a loose bullet down in the mud the other day. Do you think it could still be good?
Attention all personnel. Tonight's movies will be Hellcat the Rampage. War movie shows one of Britain's finest victories. Don't miss it. Attention all personnel. The intruder should be captured alive if possible. It is not necessary to capture him unarmed.
Whoever that was, they ain't here no more. It's started. It's finally started. You don't know that for sure. Well, don't get shirty with me.
You need to ask a doctor. You know, doctor.
Jerry's in the house. Smoke him out.
Remember, no matter what you do,
they're here.
You say you're feeling bad. You don't have
our own wee bonnet burn.
I'm afraid it comes to the end of our time. Tune in again next time, or we'll hear the good news about leprosy. It's slow, and it's not at all true that your limbs just fall off. So don't worry if you're losing sensation in your extremities. Probably die of something else first.
all personnel. If anyone finds Private Elston's trumpet, please return it at once. He's not the man who wakes you up in the morning. He is a musician in the band.
Where the hell's Cheeseman? Probably having a wank in the bushes.
Ollie!
Sorry.
He's probably in the latrine.
Or that.
He's not going to let you in. You'll need his key.
I can be quite charming when it suits me.
I bet he's still angry with you.
It's been 6 years.
Is he still deaf in one ear?
Now's the time to endure, as they say.
I hope I've not made you late for supper.
Not to question why.
The tanks were fake! The German tanks in the camp! Paper mache!
Don't take that tone with me, Sergeant. I'll call the lads.
They must have sent the real ones home after they took the town.
Yes, yes, I don't need a bloody ghost of Christmas past.
Before the train, tell him.
In 1946, before they took the children.
I know when they took the children, Ollie.
We could have risen up. We could have saved them. I could have saved my daughter.
Really? Would the good townsfolk of Wellington Wells have followed me into the machine guns? Or would they all have hidden in their basements?
But after the war? You can't keep a secret like that, sir.
Ollie, the safest secret in the world is a secret no one wants to hear.
Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, Ollie, don't you recall? You used to have such a good memory. You typed all my correspondence. When they requisitioned the newspaper and the glue, they needed quite a lot.
You knew?
There's holes in my memory. Like a church made of cheese and all the congregation is mice. They have to know the truth, sir. We have to tell them.
The truth has too terrible a cost. Isn't that the decision we all made? Anyway, I'm out here in the Victory Memorial Camp. You don't think I'm the one who decides these things, do you?
Who's minding the bloody store, then?
The Executive Committee in City Hall. Why don't you drop by for a chat? I'm sure they'd happily listen to the ravings of a mad Scotsman from the Garden District.
They'd listen to you, sir.
They'd tear me apart like starved jackals, and then they'd pop a joy. I think you should visit Sally Boyle.
I don't want to forget.
Really? Because we had this exact conversation a year ago.
Oh, Margaret. I'm sorry.
Margaret? Margaret!
Well, an apology makes it all better, doesn't it?
Alas, Miss Bing.
You will not.
She'll help me.
I'm calling the lads.
You better get out of here.
Who?
The cook, obviously.
Right, right, right.
Sense of purpose. Don't bayonet him. The less blood, the better.
Donald!
Ready to go?
I might have overstayed my welcome a bit, aye?
Hop in. Do you remember my meat pounder?
Oh, tell it to the Marines.
I lent you 2 years ago, and you lost it smashing some televisions. That's quite an obsession of yours, isn't it?
I can't stand Uncle Jack's stupid face. Damn collaborator.
Traitor!
Now, you bought half a bottle of whiskey in recompense, but whiskey's, let's say,
Eddie,
2 bob.
You change with Tommy.
Five, quiet.
Harry,
you want him to
you
hear
change
you.
With Red.
Two plus half of two makes only three. Seems to me you owe me at least 3.5 bottles of whiskey to even up accounts.
Again.
Open up. I'm off to feed the lads on the bridge.
You're not hiding Ollie Starkey in that cart, are ya?
I didn't think it fit. Not unless I cut him apart the joints and boiled him a bit.
Just move along, if you don't mind.
Highway robbery!
I make it a total of 8.5 bottles of whiskey. You owe me.
Fine, I'll get them for you next week.
I'm so glad we had this wee chat. Crap, all off. Cart's broken down. They don't engineer like they do up in Scotland. I'm going to have to go back for parts. Do not steal the bridge boys' dinner, or I shall be cross with you.
I'd never do that to you. I'd do it to the bridge boys, but not to you.
Don't make me regret helping you, Ollie. Not again. And come back next week with my 8.5 bottles.
Don't even think about taking anything, Ollie. You've got few enough friends as it is.
Oh, I knew about the tanks. Everybody's got to know. They've got to know. If the General will help, I'll go to Waterloo House and talk to Miss Bing. People listen to her.
I think we entertain girls all day long.
Get out, all of you!
I wish we did.
Not to question what.
And knocked her head clean off her shoulders. Oh. Much better.
Watch your step.
Tore apart and ate her. Very good indeed. But now they had enough to eat.
Stop cracking your damn knuckles.
Wait, pull your hair, you scabby walloper.
And Goldilocks.
I like marching.
I'm now arrived, thanks to the gods, through pathways rough and muddy. Now, tinkering, that's a thing I know.
You can't kill all of us!
Of
Observe how the concrete is used for its raw and unpretentious honesty, contrasting with the pretentious ornamentality of...
But don't overdo it. It can really hurt you if you take too much.
And people take joy on purpose.
Someone there.
Yeah.
Now, try to behave whilst you're in the village, okay?
Hello. Would you like to donate to our Uncle Jack charity drive?
On your trolley, you huffy wee fuck bumper.
Oh, that really takes it out of your shoulders.
Devil's coming to you.
We'll have none of that around here. That's the last time you do that around here.
Thank you.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. No snakes in my gun.
Come on out of there.
Moldy and dank. Just how I like it.
It's a dangerous business. You step onto the tracks, and if you don't keep your feet, there's no knowing whether you might be swept off to